Twice a year, NASCAR pays a visit to the